that fire starts to burning deep down inside of you. When that love wheel starts to turning, there ain't nothing left to do.
To the men, 'cause some of you women ain't shit either. Sit up on your butts all day long, do absolutely nothing but watch one soap opera after another one. The love of life. Search for tomorrow. You gonna be searching for tomorrow, all right. When these other women snatch your man and go on about their business. And in case you miss one, we'll get on the phone and call long distance to find out what happened. But oh child, did you see all my children today? Oh, what did Miss Tyler do? Oh honey, what did Erica do today? I'd Erica your ass, all right. And if you're not watching TV, on the telephone gossiping, telling your business. He's sitting back talking about, oh honey, my old man sure did put a killing on me last night. Oh, it sure was good. And your girlfriend be sitting up talking about, oh, 'cause she really didn't think the nigga could do nothing. And now you done told her how good it is, she wants to go over and test it out for herself. Done blew your shit. Just messing around gossip done blew your thing. If not that, when your man get in, feeling in a good and lovely mood, wants to get down, put some good loving on you for real, you be talking about, oh no, I went to the beauty shop today, child. You can't be running your fingers through my hair and messing up my curls. I got my hair done. Couldn't get his fingers through most of your hair if he want to, as nappy as it is. It's a crying shame, low down daddy shame, yeah. And I'm feeling bitchy, yeah. I'm feeling bitchy about it, yeah. In fact, if I was some of these men, I'd just go out and get me a sissy and call it a day and forget about it. And I want to tell you guys something. You don't have to worry about AB if you decide to do that now, 'cause she got enough problems of her own. She gonna go out and commit suicide when she find out that Orangeburg got a break in his wing too. I'm telling you right now, you women need to be and all the way, all the way. Wait a minute, don't get mad at me. I can understand why some of you go through these changes. Having a man like some of you got is enough to make you go through some weird changes. You go to the beauty shop and go get in the chair. Your man in there getting his hair fixed. He cuter than you. Think he too cute to get down. He might mess up his curls too. Ain't no more sweating in the bedroom. That's completely out. Be laying up there with two strokes going for him. Up and down. Ain't never heard of a curve unless it was on a ball field. Talking about an all the way, all the way lovers, yeah. Only I can't find nothing to talk about. Trying to find something. And you really want to get one of a man? Why don't you one of them nights when he think he's doing something while he got you laying there lying, talking about how good it is because you know the rent is due and he must pay it. Why don't you look at him and really get him upset? Look at him and say, get down, get down, get down, get down tonight. And if he acts like he don't know what you're talking about, look at him again and be very frank and says, get on down and partay. Mind you, I said partay, not party, partay. But most of them do, even though their wife don't know it. You gotta get down, all the way down, yeah. You need to learn how to be an all the way lover, 'cause I got me an all the way. No kissy on the belly button and stopping that. You gotta be an all the way lover, yeah. You better hold it right there. Getting the girl nervous here. I like it all the way. All the way. All the way. Love her, yeah. How about just going to the kneecap or something? I don't know if I can stand this. Ooh, I thought I was great. Ooh, Lord, I thought I could take this. Stop it. You better stop that. Lord, oh, Jesus Christ. Ooh, huh?